What's up, guys? Welcome back to GTA Vice City 6 Stars playthrough. Okay, now let's continue with Taxi Driver if we can. So yeah, let's get after it. Okay, let's get started here. Nope. Come on, Ferris, turn up. Really? Fuck you. Ah, fuck. Okay, let's start over. Damn it. Fucking assholes wouldn't leave me alone. Okay, let's start again. Take two. Okay, better. Pizza Restaurante in downtown? Okay. Let's get after it. Get in here, dingo. Okay, hospital in Low Havana. Okay, let's hit it. Nope. Okay, fuck you then. Oh, hell no, you can fucking walk. Okay. That's right, piss off, guys. Okay, Howlin' Pete's, let's get after it. Oh dear, look who's coming. Oh, nope, 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 nope. You can fucking walk. Let's see if any of them show up here. Okay, noise. Okay, the docks! Let's hit it. Pretty much after this fair, I may go save. Let's at least try to get like 5 in. I think I'm at 38? Yeah, 38 passengers. Let's see. Let's see. 38, yep. Okay, let's get after it. Why is she scared? No, don't drill me now, man. Ah, why did it have to rain again? Let's get to my place, Kaufman Cabs. That fucking hurts, man. Okay, I was making sure if my cash count went, just, like, stopped or something, you know. Okay, how many fares? 40. Noise. Why you what? What was that, officer? You had a dick in your mouth. Whoa. Oh shit, yeah, it's the, hospital. Okay, Kaufman Cabs. Smart choice, my friend. Those police cheetahs, they can recover like it's nothing. Their handling is good too. They can turn very good also. So yeah. Any tanks down there? Okay, hospital once again. Oh dear. Okay, let's go save at Hyman Condo safe house. Yeah, you wish, officer. Nowhere to? Okay, the chemist. Right on the marker, huh? Yeah. Try pulling that again, officer. Oh dear. Thank you. come on. Oh, hell no. You can fucking walk. Yep. You heard me. Oh, shite. Fuck you. Shit. Okay, let's start again. Come on, fucking asshole, quit popping my tires. Jeez, fucking spike strips, man. I'll go to repair it after I drop off this asshole. I'll give you a break, a broken fucking neck. Okay, that might have been a wee bit brutal. Okay, taxi fare, where are you? Come on, man, show up. Dude, turn up already. Nope. Actually, no, let's repair this zebra cab first. Thank you. Oh shit. Well, how lovely. Are you shitting me? What the fuck? Those fucking roadblock barriers are doing it again, man. They keep flipping my fucking cab over. What the fuck? That's just utterly bullshit. What is up with those barriers flipping my cab over all the time? I mean, come on, man. I don't know. I need to keep my eyes on the road, you know? Gee whiz. Okay, Kaufman Cabs, my place. Come on, dude, get in. A tank could come around at any moment now. Oh, hell no, you can walk. Nope, I prefer a fare that's not by the road, like that one. Nope. Oh, haha, just for that. Come on, bears, show up. Where are you guys? I'm here. Ah, not the police cheetah. Those things can shift even faster than barracks trucks can. Hey, we can talk this out, Mr. Tank. Meesh, your tank. Ha! Suck it, asswipe. For some reason, I believe that barracks trucks are a bigger threat than tanks overall, because mainly due to the fact that they hit hard and they can shift. Tanks, yes, I know, they can blow you up in one go, but they're slower, so yeah. Okay, let's go save again. Okay, let's check on the footage. Actually, let's see how many passengers we have now. Oh, 47, almost halfway done there, man. Okay, let's check on the footage. Is it good? Oh, yes, it is good. We are at 26 minutes. Okay. Splendid. My place, smart choice. Shabam. Yes. That's right, stay there, tank. See if I care. Okay, hospital in Low Havana. Let's hit it, man. We are doing better in this video. Which is a very good thing. Sorry if I'm not talking too much, because I'm trying to concentrate here. Okay, let's go save at Printworks, if we can. To make sure it doesn't despawn, get back in it. Now it will stay in memory, as you may see. Okay, more taxi driver fitters, let's hit it. We are officially halfway done. See, 50 passengers. What's the matter? You guys are stuck? I hope so, bitches. Oh dear. I think I pissed them off. And the Haitians too. No.
You cannot get a piece of this, you little sweet cheeks.
Ah! No! The old man tank blew me up. No. Okay. Let's make our way to Kaufman Cabs then. I don't want to waste too much time getting MP5 ammo, so yeah. You can piss off Haitian dickheads. Yep, Kaufman Cabs, they have rivals too, not just other cab drivers, but also the Haitians too. Do I dare to look over there for... Nope. Okay, no tank, which is very good news. Okay. I fled in terror too. Okay, to the police chopper.
Central, 19, Central, downtown. Central, 19.
Hey, knock it off. Knock it off. Yeah, those roadblock barriers have done it again, man. They keep flipping my zebra cab over. Ha! Suck it. Let's get that MP5. Okay. This tank is in the way. Boy, to the police station. Not a bad destination, man. Okay, the tanks are fucking about good. Now, ammunition and downtown. Got it. Look who's after me. Oh, that's not any better. They both can shift. Come on. Come on, tank. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Yes. Okay, I have enough of these fucking roadblock barriers. Shit. Yep, back to Kaufman cabs and save. This is not getting any better, man. I guess I haven't learned my lesson, have I? Damn, dude. On the monkey juice much? He is on some sort of juice. Come here, Haitian dickhead. Oh, the police station in Little Havana? Yeah, you're on thin ice, bud. That is your sworn enemy's gang territory. How many passengers? 52. I will check on the footage after I drop off a few more passengers. Oh dear. Come on. Okay, the docks! For once, a close destination, man. Oh shit, a tank is coming. Yeah, for once, a close destination. Shit, get up, Tommy. Okay, let's save at the boatyard. I'm just all over the place. Almost $700,000. Nice. Okay, let's check on the footage. Okay, footage is fine. Let's actually get to 55 fares if possible. We are at 53, correct? Oh, 54. Okay, oh yeah. Okay. Let's drop off one more fare if possible. Ow. Oh boy, he's going for the Rs. That is not good news. Well, it's only a police cheetah, so they can't hit hard. Oh, the barracks trucks can. Let's at least get one more fare. Is that too much to ask? Clearly it might be too much to ask. I'll piss off, Haitians. Nobody likes you. Yay, $700,000. Yay. Okay, let's save. Dude, I ain't getting any closer to the road. Okay, to ammunition, and then we can possibly save this taxi in the garage. Once again at Hyman Condo. Oh, come on! I have enough of these fast vehicles, man.
They just can't get enough of me. No, they can't. Woot woot.
Watch out for those roadblock barriers. Please be no tank around the corner. Yeah, that's about it for this recording session. Yeah, I'll just save here since I've stored my zebra cab in the garage. Yep. So yeah, 55 passengers. That is very good. We need 45 more to go. Well, that is it for this video, and I will see you next time.